Dan Fournier won the last set. That was Dixon Spears' first loss. So this will be the second set of the finals. They each have one loss now, so the winner of this set will win the finals. That's just a small bucket.
That is a small bucket.
As much as this guy hits, I can fit.
Let's hear some yelling for these guys of their hip after their hits. Come on. Put on a show. They gotta be tired.
Gotta win this one, Dixon.
All right, gentlemen, the grid is ready, and we are ready to swing away.
Go, what?
Do it.
Down the middle, it's a low screen, it's probably going to roll.
Something tells me these guys are going to need to soak in Epsom salts. Good job. Soon we'll know who's going to be our champion in the Legends Division. Will it be Mr. Spear or Mr. Fournier?